This little watcher is not Indian. Norwegian language is neither her mother tongue nor her second language. Her family learned Norwegian together. Her parents want her to feel the scent of the roots. That's why they gave her the paper toys as a birthday present.
Og ville mange ting. Og det kunne vi se fordi at selv om hun ikke kjente noen elever, så prøvde hun å henvende seg til elever, satte seg ved siden av, skjønte jo ikke noe av det jeg sa, men så på de andre elevene, prøvde å herme etter det de gjorde, fikk lekser med seg hjem, skjønte ikke hva beskjeden var, men kom alltid tilbake og hadde gjort noe, og fikk veldig bra respons på det. Utadvendt barn som gjerne vil leke med andre barn, vil gjerne lære, spør om ting og er veldig våken.
Lamy's father, Mint Air, was one of the key players in the 1988 people uprising. The military government knifed and shot more than 10,000 people to death. He escaped from the military regime after he was involved in the uprising. Since then, he has lived in exile for more than 20 years for the freedom struggle in the jungle, on the Burman border, New Delhi, and finally, in Oslo.
ဦးဇေတဝရဟန္တာကတော့မြအနေနဲ့နေ့စဉ်နေ့တဲ့မေတ္တာဘုရားတဲ့မေတ္တာဘုရားတဲ့နေရာမှာမြန်မာပြည်သူမြန်မာပြည်သားအားလုံးကိုမေတ္တာဘုရားတဲ့ကမ္ဘာသူကမ္ဘာသားအားလုံးကိုလည်းမေတ္တာဘုရားတဲ့ပြီးတော့တိုင်းပြည်ကိုအတ္တမနည်းနဲ့အုပ်ချုပ်နေတဲ့စေအစိုးရကိုလည်းမေတ္တာဘုရားတဲ့မေတ္တာဆိုတာအားလုံးအတွေ့ပါ
Military government brutally crushed a peaceful monk-led demonstration in September 2007. In Burma, the monks are untouchable.
ဒီစေအစိုးရလို့ရအားလုံးတွေကိုထောက်ကြည့်တော့အဖြစ်ဗုဒ္ဓဘာသာတစ်ခုလို့ကိုစောက်ကားရရောက်တယ်သာသနာတစ်ခုလို့ကိုဖြည့်စေရလဲရောက်တယ်စေအစိုးရဒီလိုလို့ရတွေကိုထောက်ကြည့်တော့အဖြစ်ဒီလိုဟာဗုဒ္ဓဘာသာမှာဟိုရလားလို့ဒီလိုအနေနဲ့ jævlig jævlig mye.
Many Burmese escape from their homeland to their second home, such as refugee camps, Thai-Burma border, Malaysia, India, and Bangladesh. Burma has more than 100 tribes. Each tribe has their own culture and tradition. Buddhism is the majority. Here in Norway, they celebrate the individual festival according to their calendar. Among them, the water festival Thingje, in Burmese language, is one of the biggest festivals celebrated in mid-April, 5 days in Burma. Here they celebrate indoors.
Hey!